Alright. Welcome back to Elden Ring. We have a torch. We are going to see what's in this cave, and then we could do some more exploring. I've done a little bit of research since the last time. Apparently, the first golden tree I need to get a seed is on the other side of that area with the giants and the people shooting at me just past the camp. But you can run through there. Also, apparently there's a back way into that cave from the beginning that gets you a nice item. There's also a huge enemy between here and there. And I was also told that these... find one. That's water. Yeah, I ain't going nowhere. Anyway, those... somewhere. Anyway, yeah, those. Those are map markers. Or more specifically, markers for where you find more pieces of the map. And I'll go after that one momentarily. But let's see what's in here. If it kills me, then, well, it kills me. That's what the fun of these games is, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, I might want to level up a bit before I go in there, and I'm thinking perhaps invest in the three-strike seeking spell for 3,000 runes, which means it's going to take me a little while to get that, but at least I know what's in there now. So go on. Let's go explore some more other places. I know where to go if I want to fight those guys now. Should start with the backstab if I'd known that. Maybe I can. I don't know. Next time.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble. All done? Well, be on your way then.
Well, that was a tough battle. And there's probably a boss in here somewhere, too. But I want my runes back. I think I might just have enough if I use these golden runes to get the 3,000 runes to get that new spell that I really, really want.
Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning?
Alright, well, managed to get my runes back without being attacked by those spear-wielding whatever. And I did have enough between the golden runes and the runes I got from fighting things to get my new spell. So, next time, we'll test it out. Hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe if you did. Notification bell is there for future videos and YouTube has suggestions for you. Thanks again. Bye-bye.